little as necessary. Why?
She's posting about a grand opening tonight at Kate's bar. I thought it was still several weeks off.
Probably not the best night for an opening, considering Nocturna's targeting club goers. You want me to go and keep an eye on things?
Think of our high-res facial recognition cameras as a sort of digital girly. Nocturna shows, we'll get her. Though so far, the most suspicious woman here has Theo standing parking tickets. Oh, wow.
What?
Is that Sophie? Sophie, huh?
Yeah.
She broke up with you, right?
Obviously.
Wow.
Scanlon, 28, dark hair, a restaurant owner, works in veterinary medicine.
Which means she has like a Scanlon. Which one is she in?
Well, she's the one all over Sophie right now.
Sophie's just ignoring her. I'm just trying to figure out if it's Nocturna.
Convincingly so?
No one is that funny.
She seems to be a little funny. So we can either sit here and make a reaction video, or you could go out there and figure out who Ellis Gamelin is yourself.
I'll look at Channel 6.
Or a hero who catches a serial killer.
You go out here so eager.
You're a Batwoman! I'm wearing a glow-in-the-dark tie. Is Sophie doing the nervous nap info? Ooh, smiling, blushing, folding.
You are never leaving my camp again.
Pro security. And here you seem so promising.
Take it you're not one of our clients.
My family used the crows when I was a kid. I used to love having Eddie walk me to school and having the guys protect the house.
So what
what changed? I grew up. I realized they're more of a status symbol than actual protection. And if I'm going to root for someone who skirts the law and lacks accountability, it's going to be Batwoman. And the head-to-toe black leather certainly doesn't hurt.
It's not leather, actually. It's bulletproof nanotech. Supposedly nothing like it on the planet.
Intimate details. You two ever thrown down?
On the house. Kate.
Hey.
Thanks for the drink. I'm Al.
Hey.
Hi.
Oh, dear.
Mary Elton, right?
And the Oscar.
I'll follow you.
I'm not here.
So, how do you two know each other?
We don't. We just met.
And we're already having our first fight. Batwoman, pro or con?
Batwoman.
Ouch.
Oh, that is definitely going to leave a mark.
Oh, my God. Sorry, blood makes me... can I get some water? I'm sorry, I'm a lightheaded blood wimp.
Everything okay, Kate?
I think so.
Duty calls. Be careful with that knife.
I will.
Associate
with a hidden earpiece to direct line into